Okay, and welcome back, everybody, to Alien Isolation. It's been pretty easy going at the moment, but that is, I have a feeling it's about to fuck with me immensely. So yeah, let's continue. Shit.
Station serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and Station Synthetics.
Clear.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seeks and Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
I need you to, bitch.
I need you to focus. You're in charge.
Focus, you motherfucker.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up.
God, quit
focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this will all be over.
It's Sinclair. We need supplies. Take what you can from whoever you want. I found an area in habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
Taking a look around, admiring the scenery. Fuck. And oh shit. Okay. That was a waste of time. Sorry about that. I'm just gonna cut that out of my video completely. Cause I'm a fucking art tard. Yes. Yes, I is. Yeah. Hey. Stop it. Stop it. That seems kind of pointless. Yep. Fuck yeah. I'm finding all the secrets, bitch. It is quiet. I mean, to a disturbing degree, it is quiet. Like, there's no background music, there's no... Excuse me? You best not, son. She is so fucking loud. Oh, there we go. Thank you. God, that is loud. There we go. That is really loud. Is this really just for an access log?
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Ripley's asked me to write a report on what happened to Umbilicus when we hooked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think means with tons of oil would get someone from the front deck. Someone on a full share down here with us. You know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put in the stroller in dry dock for a month. You wait till we're done with it. You pay what we're due. Park her out.
Holy shit, that was a crew log from the Nostromo. That was the big black guy, he's an engineer. I don't remember his fucking name, but holy shit. That's I mean, that's not like the greatest thing to get out of that room, but it's still fucking crazy. Excuse me? I need y'all to stop. How is my device invalid? Go fuck yourself, douchey bitch. Whoa! That was cool. That's weird. Is that a glitch? That is a glitch.
Walk into.
Okay.
Ripley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the Seeks and Synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
God damn. Give me all my shit. Oh, wait, what? I said 8. A3A2. Got it. Dankeschön. Okay, what? Oh. guessing that's why I came in here. Oh, give me a second. I'm going to see what I can collect. Well, fuck me. Still gonna check this out over here. I don't think I'm gonna get very far, but oh, thought I killed these guys. Thank you. I mean, I know where I gotta go. I was just taking a quick peek to see if I can get some goodies, but it's all good nude. Okay, gonna recharge this a bit. Bing! Fuck. This looks like it's gonna be shitty. Here we go. Fuck me in the butthole, God. Fuck you, bitch. God damn, what the fuck was on there? Explosives? Okay, 1 second. Forgot that my headphone wasn't plugged into my mic. Okay, now I can hear myself speak. Fucking God. Okay. Climb up. Could you not? That would be great. I'd very, oh God, that was weird. Very much enjoy that. Get in there. Okay. Still got my flamethrower out, just cuz. Can I get any ethanol? I cannot. Okay, I really need that fucking Molotov recipe, please. It's been a while. Okay, that one's alive. Fuck.
Where are you going?
Yep. Didn't even scare me that time. Bitch. How you like being dead, motherfucker? Oh, that's douchey. Not even gonna give me stuff. Fuck you.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Jesus fucking Christ. Might as well be. Holy shit. Fucking goddamn, what'd you do, buddy? Yo, hey. Fuck you. Okay. I don't trust it till I see the whites of his eyes drain away. Yeah, he's dead. Okay. Oh shit. You fucking mannequin-esque bitch. You need to stop that shit. It's also douchey that I can't fucking hit him. Shotgun only. Which one of you bitches is gonna pop up at me? I know it's gonna happen. How about now? Thank you. Okay, I need to save my ammo again. Revolver only at this point. Yeah, his eyes are drained of life. Cool. Where does this go? Yomi, Yomi, Yomi. Oh, chunk of love. Thank you. Damn it. Thank you. Fuck yeah. Yes. Okay. Oh, fuck yes. Yeah, it was worth it, even if it was just for flamethrower fuel. I can deal with that. Because I know I'm gonna need it at some point. I saw a chest burster. I know the motherfuckers are multiplying somehow. Having a decent amount of flamethrower fuel, that's nice. That's real nice. I'm having the feeling that you're dead. You're dead. Fuck you. Let's see what we has here. There we go.
Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
Fuck you.
The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.
Yeah, we're almost done. We'll be fine. Well, fucking electrified again, god damn it.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit.
Apollo. Holy shit.
Receive some executives and synthetics only.
Right, then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Biocontainment hazard level Omega.
Hey! Samuels, it's me! Do you not see me flash and light? Holy fuck. Jesus. I'm right here, Samuels. Do you see me? God damn. This motherfucker does not fuck around. Why didn't you speak up, Ripley? Say, hey, Samuels, I'm right here. Fucking midget. She not smart. We just found... That's frustrating. Oh, no, no, no. Fuck that shit. What are you doing? Yes. Yeah, I'm not interested in reading all that. I'm not a very fast reader. Hello. Thank you. Is there another one over here? Fuck. Oh no, fuck this. Fuck this noise. Y'all can suck my dick. No, 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 oh my god. That should have fucking... Holy shit, these guys are angry. Swear to god I'll fuck you in the ass. Fucking go. Come on. Open the fucking door. Do it. You're just making a bunch of noise at this point. Ooh, fuck yes. Fuck yes. Hold on, let me save. Yeah, I want to overwrite. What the fuck? I got a Molotov. Oh, shit. Oh, I can make one now. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. Lots of medkits. Are y'all done? Holy shit. Hey yo, fuck you, bitch. Okay, I think I can turn that off now. Thank you. Your help was graciously appreciated. Hold on. Your sacrifice will not be in vain. Oh, I heard the door open. Okay, you bitches leave me alone. Oh. Okay. I think we're good. Caution, Peter. I think there's one more. Yes, there is. Thank you. Bam. Full health, automatic. Ooh, hello. Flamethrower up your butch. Thank you. See what you gotta say. Better have something I can play. Okay, glossed over that. They were hoarding guns, Smythe and all them. Making sure I'm not leaving anything behind. Nope, flare. I don't need a flare. Okay. I am ready to go. I am fucking packed full of shit, man. Fuck yes. Almost 400 flamer fuel. I feel fucking great. Fucking a shitload of shot. I need to reload, but... Yep, use that key card. Woo! Oh man, I feel great. Oh, maybe not my back. I have very bad posture when I play games like these. They make me slouch and hunch over because I'm fucking nervous and my shoulders start to hurt. It's ridiculous. I want to play something fun. I mean, not that this isn't fun, it's just...
When a new Tommy synthetic registered, attempted unauthorized access.
Well, fuck you two then. This looks like something I gotta do. Got it done. Boop. Can I go through? Nope. Might be a good idea to save real quick. Just in case. Let me get some coffee real quick. Oh yeah. Sweet nectar of the gods. Orientation? That doesn't sound good. Fuck this noise. That sounds like exactly the place I don't want to go. Bitch, let me off. Fuck you. I don't want to die. Blammo! Okay.
Malfunction.
What is that?
Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just my shit on this station fucking up. The usual.
Well, that looks ominous. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Am I... Yep, that looks super cold. Go, go, go! Does this one not go or what? I'm guessing it does. Oh. I'm just gonna go. Fuck it. That was a lot of bang for falling very short distance. Climb up there, Ripley Jr. Looks like very cold air. Fucking move. God damn. Is there need for those dramatics? Woman, I know you're a badass. You need to quit acting like you're fucking delicate. You're not. You're a super badass. You need to act like one. Okay, let's go this way. What's with the music? It's creepy. I don't like it. Excuse me? Could you not?
Spreading in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe.
That's
right
weird.
Now, I'm headed for the trans. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Maybe you just shouldn't have fucking cut corners when you're making a goddamn AI robot, you dumb bitch. Fuck. Oh, I'm sorry. Hive mind robot. Still, not a good idea. Fuck. I don't like the looks of this. Trying to wake these assholes up. nothing. Time to get moving. Still unnerving to get in these damn things. Hey! I see you doing that shit. Fuck you. The fuck you think you is? Bitch, you wanna go? I will fucking tussle with your ass. Just kidding, I'm gonna hide. I need... Strange! Go fuck yourself. Oh, fuck.
Come on, Polly will require a detailed report.
Fuck you. Jesus. Fuck y'all. I'm outie. Fuck yes. Shit. I don't know if that can sense me. But not taking the fucking chance. Thank you. The fuck is the box to turn this bitch off? Fuck y'all. Come on, come on. Samuels!
Good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Sikhs and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Please don't. You're like a fucking badass of killing machine. You can fucking take out hundreds of these bastards. I came on my way here and I saw a whole bunch of dead people. I'm pretty sure that was you. restore power. Well, fuck you.
I'm going to use the reformat chamber. It's the only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
I'm a little bit perturbed and very nervous. Okay, I'm gonna save. It would be the smart thing to do, right? Right! Fuck you, I'm right. Oh, fuck my neck. My neck. Okay. Samuels? God damn it, Samuels, where the fuck did you go? Oh, fuck, hey!
Yes, far too dangerous.
Hey!
Wish me luck.
Fucking.
Samuels, don't!
God damn it. Don't make me feel bad about a robot. Fuck, red cable.
Red first!
Got it. I seen the red cable.
Next, look for a blue cable.
Fuck, fuck, blue, blue, blue. That's green! Blue! Got it. Got it, got it, got it, got it. Fuck!
Apollo is making things difficult.
I need the next one, Samuels! What?
What's happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on! I can't make out the colors of the cables! You're gonna have to guide me to them!
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
Gurney! Got it. Pretty sure this is all going in a circular pattern anyway, so we should be fine. Oh god.
Just turn off, Ripley. Look for an open floor panel. There should be a deactivated android.
Got it.
Next to it.
As soon as you said deactivated android, I gotcha. This is definitely a, just a complete circle.
Just the last one now, Ripley.
Got it. Dunzo. Better be okay. God. Jesus.
You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. Thank you for that.
For me.
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Fuck me. It's funny, I didn't care about anybody who has died before, but that one was too much.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Okay, I know there's a door over here somewhere. There we go. Okay, fuck me. God damn it. Fuck. That was depressing. Never thought I would have feels for an android. Is that literally it? Well then. I feel like I just wasted my time. God damn it, Samuels. Wait, what did that say? Did that say bolt gun? That better have said bolt gun, because that sounds badass as fuck. We're good. Fuck. Right in the fucking feels. Okay. Now we just go back. I need to fucking be quiet again. Fuck my ass. That's bullshit. Yeah, I'm outie. Not even gonna bother with these fucking androids. Yeah, how about fuck you? Holy shit, I did not notice that before. Hey, friend. Okay, I'm gonna pull my shotgun out. Fuck you, I'm gone. I'm gonna find out where that goes. And so I shall. Oh, it's just an extras room. Extra noisemaker. Coolio Jones. Very fucking nervous, in case you couldn't tell. Mostly shit because of those fucking androids. Because fuck them. That's why. I'm also a little bit perturbed that Samuels died. He was my favorite. I don't know what to think about that Jessica bitch. Is that her name? Jess? Something along that line? I don't remember her fucking name.
Rip, I just found something.
It's not important.
Interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
Yeah.
I'm Taylor.
Taylor!
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Weyland-Yutani interests.
And now we're gonna get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do a deal.
Maybe. This is being recorded. Callista.
I saw. Red light's on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of Adam Pinkford.
I can get you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
Shit.
I heard it.
Motherfuckers. Ah, my eyes. Hair's getting caught in my eyes. Hello. Thank ya. Butch. Come on, Butch. To Apollo Core. A synthetic solution. For a brighter tomorrow. The fuck? I thought that was in the real world, but it's not. That's fucking weird. Oh, spedding. We knew they will. Alright, and we are good to go. Okay, and this is going to do it here for this episode today. I think it was a decent amount of time, about 55 minutes overall. Yeah, that's a decent episode, I think, at least. You never know. But hopefully this is drawing to a conclusion. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck Apollo's doing. I think the reason Apollo just went into major, like, killing people is because the Apollo system started to realize that the way that they're reproducing is by getting inside people, and the only way to contain that biological hazard is to start killing people. Probably not an effective way to keep people alive, but I guess I can see how they would think that that would help. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode. See ya.